The second most popular game that we played as children is house. Now you have to watch out when folk are playing house. The object of house was pretension. In other words, you pretended to be mommy and daddy, and if you happened to have been the youngest one in the game, then you had to play the baby role. But as I looked at that today, I come to the conclusion that there's a lot of us who claim to be saved and we're still playing house. That's why babies are having babies. Playing house. Little girls, before they can even spell mama, are having babies. Swallowed the pumpkin seed over the summer. But when winter is coming, they must produce something. Yeah, I'm playing house. And you know, we're playing house when we shack. Now, in most games of house, there is never a marriage ceremony. Very few of us play marriage. We just instantly go into being mama and dad. And that same mentality has followed us up into our adulthood. And we skip over what the Bible says, get married, and we just go ahead and live in. If you can't say amen, say ouch, it's still wrong. Next to y'all, you playing games. I'm I understood as a child, I thought as a child, but when I grew up spiritually, I put away childishness. Have you ever played hide and go seek? Last night, night before, 24 robbers at my door. I got up and let them in, hit them on the head with a rolling pin. Oh yeah! To goose, I don't know where they got goose from, but you had to get back to goose in order to be safe. And I looked at that and I prayed about that. That's how a lot of us carnal Christians are and unsaved, for we're playing hide and go seek with God. Let me hide and let God seek. I'm gonna run way over there to that motel, cause it's way cross town. And then I'm gonna hurry back here to goose and sit in my seat before God sees. See, the church is goose. And a lot of folk run the goose quick and you call them a goose sticker. Cause they threw a rock and hit their hand and they're hiding in the pew. Gonna run all the way across town. I don't wanna buy my dunk around the goose. I gotta back across town. Then I run back to goose and I'll be safe. I'm gonna hide through my dirty dog, and then I'm gonna run back to goose, and I'll be safe. Don't you know that what you've done, the darkness comes to light? Don't you know that God is omniscient? He's all seen and he's all knowing. Don't you know that God is omnipresent? He's everywhere at the same time.